our main news tonight.
Horror at the airport. A man's run over and killed trying to stop his car being stolen.
This is Granada Reports. Hello there, welcome to the programme.
Good evening, also tonight.
The Diana letter burrows anger as a newspaper says she believed Prince Charles wanted to kill her.
The wife of a Euro MP tells of her lucky escape after opening a letter bomb.
And the menu to help you control the calories. But is it to your taste? All those stories coming up.